going down, down, nigga.
We're going about, we're about to give birth to this GP shit on right here, you know what I mean?
Running, 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 trying to get away, you can't run out, can't hide out, baby.
It's gonna come in, it's like to the next millennium, it's like down, forever lasting right here, you know what I mean?
Time to hit him with that shit, son. Take flight, thieves in the night, hold ground. Swipe all belongings without making a sound. It's the lowdown, crystal clear with these vocals. My international skills trank the locals. Worldwide, what make you think that you can hide from the dark side? Niggas, you running from the sun. It's a no-win situation. Going up against gladiation, not knowing what you facing.
Yo, question, what was you representing back in the days? Was it the grain over phase? Running through my projects and picking fresh cotton. Silly of you to think that GP would be forgotten. You spoiled rotten, you with the man. Team. Allowed to enter the temple, you plotted ways to make cream. And took the profits elsewhere, money grip. As far as I'm concerned, your ass better not slip or get hit. And injected with the truth to your vein. And a sticker on your face that reads GP the grain. You wonder where this shit stemming from? Recognition. You've been out for years and ain't a motherfucker mentioned where that shit came from. Instead, you play dumb. Stapleton invented you. You ain't no son. 100 grand for the head of the imposter. Description of his face hanging on the roster. Bring out the lie detector, cause we be the truth injector. You better watch what you say. Your my Beretta would be used for the first time, straight out the box. Then dumped into the Hudson by the Stapleton docks. You probably die. Hit me with that shit one time,
no,
and let these niggas know GP forever shine. As we illuminate and capture your state of mind,
it's like we try to tell you
time after time. You fuck them with the rail.
Should have been empty, because you against me is like a grown man against a baby. No way, no how could you fuck with this? Before I'm done with you, you'll be on my shit list. Dead and stinking for even thinking you can pull off an upset. Please, you don't pose near threat. You're a stink bomb. I'm coming Stapleton style to blow up your whole profile. My sticky, shiggy challenge style is so rugged. MCs that lack identity try to dub it. It can't be duplicated the way I situate it. It's too complicated, I get highly motivated. It comes to battling MCs, they start thinking. I wanted to fuck with pop with the blood clot drinking. Hope it wasn't gas, cause I'm about to get up in that ass. You fucked with me first, but I should have been the last, brother. Word my mother, get them feelings hurt. Dealing with the lyrical expert who don't give a hoot. I'll be the first to shoot deadly lyrics, ironically raising dead spirits.
He's coming through, call it a hostile takeover. You wanna hunt for ILP like Sean Connery? You wanna hunt for Red October? Candy rap is dependent on the power of a four-leaf clover. President and plus part owner. Rubber bands got more fans than Barcelona. You getting more record sales than me. Chances are slim, like trying to get a job on Wall Street with a diploma. High school graduate, just wasn't me. So 96 would be the year I sign up for my GED. Take a trade so I have something to fall back on. So on a job interview, this looks good. Just in case our records don't sell, nigga, knock on wood. My fault, but that's just a wild and crazy thought. Cause you know we going gold from like a month when we drop. Cause GP the grain is just so hot. The deaf niggas get left in the dust, we bust. Real hip-hop, guaranteed platinum and plus.
GP, hit me with that shit one time. And let these niggas know the grain forever shine. As we illuminate and capture your state of mind, we try to tell you time after time. You fuckin' with the rail.